The last one was 9 to 5, right?
Uh-huh.
I mean, that's not really the hours we work, 9 to 5, right? Teachers, it's more like 6 to 10.
Yeah.
Upper 10. Upper 10. But Ms. Glick, you do stuff after 5, right?
Sometimes.
Sometimes, like... Like sing and perform, don't you do that?
I do sometimes.
I mean, maybe you think maybe we could do a number?
No, John, tonight is about the kids. I couldn't possibly. Well, I just put the kids to sleep and swept the shack. Took my sweet man's satchel down and watched him pack. I said, darling, while the stove still smolders, unpin your woman's hair and rub. He's the only guy to make my coffee percolate. It's from the musical Funny Girl, made famous by Barbara Streisand, currently being sung on Broadway by the incredibly talented and incredibly controversial Lea Michele. We'll talk about it later. When we were talking about the jazz showcase, I said, oh, I have a duet for us, Mr. Schipper. He was like, horn and theater person? I was like, yeah, actually, I do.